What it is, boy Vito. Another episode of fucking Vito TV shit. My motherfucker just started blogging, dude. Speaking on random shit. I might be going through me. Any random time, because I'm going through my motherfucking head or whatever. So, this one, this blog, this one is called Miami Radio. You feel me? I'm on niggas on the phone. Because there's an artist coming up in Miami, my nigga. You feel me? Niggas think that for being that the spotlight is on motherfucking Miami, Florida, matter of fact, I mean, it's gonna be that much easier. You feel me? I got a nigga out of New York, and he called me every day almost like, yo, man, you're in a perfect position. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get it in. You feel me? You gotta do what you gotta do, because you over there in Miami, and right now, Ross got it bubbling. You feel me? Flo Rida got it bubbling. So he like, yo, he under the impression that niggas in a good spot out here, man. But let me explain something to niggas, okay? This is the thing about Miami. It's custom out here. Everything that you hear, niggas talk about, it really goes down out here. You feel me? It's way more than that beach. It's way more than Collins, the ocean. You feel me? It's way more than that. Because, put it like this. You feel me? As an artist, my nigga, in Miami, if you're not in that circle, you more or less out of the loop. You see what I'm saying? Niggas may scream unity. Niggas may scream like any listen movement and all that. But really and truly, if you're not in that circle, you out that loop, man. It's that simple, you feel me? And I know it's way more artists in Miami than just 5-6 niggas. You feel me? I mean, shout out to Ross, Flo Rida, you feel me? Everybody doing their thing, Trip. Ace Hood, Cali. Y'all niggas doing what y'all supposed to. But it's a lot more motherfuckers out here with talent, man. And niggas need to do something to give niggas a real solid, reliable, consistent outlet. You feel me? Shout out to Larry Dog and anybody that do open mics and all that good shit out here in Miami, man. But I feel as though being that the spotlight is on the south, being that Miami, I mean, it's like, it's on fire, more or less. Niggas need a more suitable outlet. You feel me? Put it this way. Let's fuck with numbers. Let's do real stuff. Alright? Miami got the number one rated radio show in the whole state of Florida. You feel me? The number one mix show in the whole state of Florida. You can go check the stats. You feel me? Technically, Miami only got one station that's dedicated to hip-hop and R&B. One and a half. You feel me? And I say that because the other station, they play a mix of shit, you feel me? And what's so crazy is, the other station caters to Hispanic, you feel me? Along with black people. And the crazy part about that is, the station that caters more to Spanish motherfuckers play more local artists than the station that's directly connected and you feel me, is made and built on hip-hop and R&B. And that's what's crazy to me. I mean, I take that back. They got some random shit called Local Love. You feel me? That they just put on every Friday night or something like that. I mean, appreciate that, but I feel as though it's like, niggas need more than that, man. There's a lot of motherfuckers out here doing this shit, man. A lot of niggas that's nice. A lot of niggas that's as nice as not better than some of the niggas on radio right now. So, I mean, Let me just make this clear too. I don't necessarily got beef with no artists and no DJs. You feel me? I got beef with the motherfucking radio station and the big head that sit behind the motherfucking glass panel. You feel me? Thinking they know what's going on, but completely out of their fucking mind to think that Miami's only 5-6 niggas. Y'all niggas need to reach out to the hood, man. Y'all niggas need to get in these streets for real to see niggas putting it down, man. A lot of us, man. A lot of niggas is hungry, so while I look at it, y'all niggas better tighten up, man. Big heads, y'all better tighten up, man. Or else. You know? But I just wanted to get it off my chest. I'm in the lab working right now. Mixtape about to drop in a few. Don't cause mass hysteria. Gang leader. Zito. Get familiar with the face, man. I know you're going to be seeing a lot more on it. Shout out to Nixon Lounge. Shout out to everybody doing their thing, man. R.I.P. Zorro. Hall of Fame. Murph with the Crew. CLH. You feel me? Anybody's on their grind trying to get the money. Syndicate Gang. As always, you know, that world domination. You feel me? I mean, the list goes on. You feel me? But more or less, that's what all I wanted to say, man. Like, niggas need to tighten up, man. A lot of niggas out here doing this. And do something, man. You feel me? Dedicate a part of your radio program with nothing but local artists and something, man. Let niggas shine like they're supposed to. You feel me? Miami got enough talent to keep this motherfucking movement really moving strong. This spotlight don't need to go to no other place. Shout out to every other state. You feel me? Shout out to the West. They had their run. New York, they had their run. You feel me? South's on fire right now. And I feel like Miami along with the other states. You feel me? Florida with the other states. You got enough motherfucking talent to keep this shit rolling. Heavy. You feel me? Do your research, man. We out here. Vito, gang leader, man. Get to know me. I'm coming.